Well, that's quite a sight. It looks pretty full out there. And I can feel a real buzz in the room. I think that there is a real excitement about this meeting. So I'd just like to say, or to acknowledge the ambition and the energy of the organisers and the organising committee, and I think they've set up a really exciting day, and I can see that you're all looking forward to it.
Identified a cohort of patients who it may be useful to do further.
Well positioned in the second stage of labour. And we found that if they were
noticed that some of our junior surgeons would drain these abscesses and just inside rather than.
I've been talking today about the esophagogastric anastomosis audit.
One thing to leave you with, please imagine beyond your ambitions, because that's really what you can achieve. So it's been a really fantastic day. It's been quite inspiring. It's been wonderful to meet all of you, and I hope you found it as stimulating and interesting as I have. Thank you.